5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition, engine full power, and liftoff. Go Cygnus, go Falcon.
I really think we're doing state-of-the-art, world-class research right here at the University of Nebraska, right here in Lincoln. For many years, we've done research inside the university. Our basic idea was that we would make small robots that go inside the body to perform surgery. There's a lot of devices out there that are big robots on the outside. We're making small robots on the inside. And the fact that they were small led to us receiving funding from both the Army and NASA, because both those organizations want to do surgery in crazy far-off places, and small lends itself to crazy far-off places. So as part of that, we've been chosen to fly on the International Space Station. It's kind of a capstone to all of our research performed for NASA. We're very excited to finally get our device up in space.
I've been involved in this project from the beginning. Shane and I actually wrote our initial grant application to NASA for this flight opportunity, which they thankfully awarded us. And as the time has progressed, I've kind of taken on an engineering lead role, kind of collaborating with our NASA team as they give us all the requirements that we need to fulfill on the NASA side for the payload, and balancing that with the science that we're trying to accomplish with the miniature robot technology demonstration.
This is a NASA box. It's called a Express Rack Locker, and it's a standard box that they put different experiments in. The robot fits in here diagonally, and if you look, we have what we call a task board, and on the back side of this is the simulated surgical tissue that we use to, that we'll dissect on orbit.
Well, the university is great because there's a lot of opportunities. So if you want to work in research, there's just a lot of opportunities and a lot of good professors that just have their hands in different, you know, fields, and so it's a really cool place to have undergrad, and you know, it's what Shane did and all those other guys, so it's a good place to be.
And with the successful demonstration of this technology, we hope to move towards deploying our robots in rural settings in Nebraska, critical access hospitals, where you might not have a specialist available. Surgical robots are important. It's a really good way to make a real impact. If you make a good surgical robot, you can really help thousands and thousands or millions of people. So we have good reason to get up every morning.